My name is Brad Walker, shot and produced Miracle Desert. So the way we made this movie was, well, not the way we made the movie, but the way we financed the movie was through a casino. We were in a casino, we played blackjack, had three hands of blackjack. We won three hands in a row, started with $1,000, let it double three times, walked away with $8,000. And that helped pay for some of our deficit that we had on the film. So it's it was a crazy experience.